was fair, the skies were clear, no breath came o'er the sea. When Mary left her human cot and wandered forth with me, all flowers decked the mountainside, and fragrance filled the sweetest flower there was a rose of Allandale, was a rose of Allandale, the rose of Allandale, by far the sweetest flower there was a rose of Allandale. East or west, no fate began to lower. A solace still was she to me in sorrow's lonely hour. The tempest lashed our gallant bark and rent our shivering sail. One maiden's form withstood the storm, were parched on Afric's burning sand. She whispered hopes of happiness and tales of distant land. My life had been a wilderness, unblessed by fortune's gale, but now I see my life to her.